Welcome to our Power Project tutorials. For more resources, including a downloadable manual, select the link below.
The third way to add logic is to turn on the link task mode. Now, link task mode, you have to be a little careful, but when I turn it on, the order in which I select activities is going to add relationship between them. So in this section, I've got activities that are out of order. So I'm just going to go down through and select drywall. I'm going to go to tape and texture. Notice that's the tape and texture is highlighted right now. So the next one I select, it's going to add it. So I'm going to go down here and add paint. Once I get my paint, I'm going to do my ceiling grid. Zoom out so you can see me here. Watch me doing this. I'm going to do my ceiling grid, and this is a holiday period. You can see there. That's what that shading is for. So from ceiling grid, I'm going to install my air vents, and then from there, once I get those in and my electrical in, I can do my ceiling tile. After I do that, got everything overhead, I'm going to do my flooring. And then my millwork, and then my doors, and then I will do my test and balance. So that's a sequence. So the order that I selected those, it actually created the logic in those orders. Now, once again, I've still got my linking function highlighted, so I've still got that icon. So whatever I click next, it's going to link to test and balance. I don't want to do that, so I'm just going to click over here in the left to unselect this. So now I can go back in and insert these others in that process. I'm gonna start over basically. So with my ceiling grid, I'm gonna highlight that one. I'll do my finish electrical and my ceiling tile. So basically I just finish electrical. I'm gonna tie that into my ceiling tile. Right, I'm gonna unselect, come over here. Unselect it so I can get these restroom things in. Once I get my flooring in, I'll do my finished plumbing, restroom partitions, and then test and balance. And that's how you tie those in. Easy enough. And then I go back up here and I turn that option, I turn my link task mode off. And I can tie these last two in. So that's how I link tool. I have the linking tool, just like I use there. I have the highlight several activities, select link task, and then I can turn on link task mode and link in the order that I select them. All of this is spelled out pretty much in your book. Let me show you just a couple of things. What I do now is once I have each one of these groups linked. Now I'll go to and link between the groups. For example, I've already got the early ones done, but I'm going to start here with survey and staking. What needs to happen with survey and staking? Well, I want to have my mobilization done, and then I'll start my survey and staking. So I hold my control key, select the two activities, and then link task. To do my layout and grade, I need my excavation done. Right, I can just use my linking tool if I want to do that. That's pretty easy. Tie that in there. Notice I kind of skipped over my final clean. We'll come back to that in a minute. My cure slab is going to allow me to start my structural steel. My roof joist and deck, once I get that in, it's going to allow me to start my exterior framing. Whoops, I forgot to tie these. I'm going to highlight, hold control shift, and link these tasks. Forgot those when I passed through there. And my interior framing, I'm going to start that after exterior framing. So I make that logic tie. My drywall is going to be done with my insulation, but I also want my roof membrane on. So I highlight roof membrane, select drywall, and link them. And and then my site finish grade. I'm going to tie that to my roof membrane as well. So I'm going to highlight roof membrane, go down to my site finish grade, and link those tasks. I can also hit Control F2 to link tasks. So that's the second step. My first step was going through and tying all the activities in a group, in the individual groups. Second step is going in and making sure each group has an activity that's kicking the work off. What's the predecessor for each group? And then finally, I go in and say, what is going to be, you know, make sure everything has an ending activity. In this case, my final clean, I'm going to tie that to substantial completion. So you'll notice in this phase, I'm going to be tying things to my schedule that are not really close to each other. So what I can do, here's where a nice feature is. I can select my milestones over here on the left. There's my milestones. I can select my general conditions, and it gives me my final clean, just the activities that are in these two selections. I can link those right like that. All right. Then I click back up here on project, and I've got all of them in view again. And all of these appear to have, except for my trailer setup and fencing, I need to tie it to my underground. I'm going to do that by my general conditions and my substructure, right? There's my trailer setup and fencing, and there's my underground utilities. So that's got a select. Let's see where I'm at. Now, everything else seems to have a good one. Good successor, with the exception of now my interior finishes, which everything's tied into my test and balance, and then base and pay. Both of these I just want to tie into my final clean. So once again, I can go, my final clean is up under general conditions, so I can go general conditions, hold control key, interior finishes. That puts them close together, and I can just tie my test and balance. Whoops. By the way, the undo button in Asta is great, thankfully. It's not letting me drag over that window, but I can do it this way. Link from selected to, and I'm going to look for final clean. Use the wildcard in there. Link it, and there it did. It linked it to my final clean, and I'm going to do the same thing with my site finishes. I'm going to select my base and grade, my base and pay parking lot, and I'm going to link that to my final clean as well, and it did that. So now I have my entire schedule linked together from start to finish. I can select my start column to sort, and there is my baseline schedule from start to finish.
Thanks for watching our tutorial. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to our channel. Please leave comments.